joins us now from the Animal Adoption and Rescue Foundation. Our pet of the week, you have Sandy here.
She
purrs a lot, doesn't she?
Yes, she is purring nonstop. She's a very, very sweet kitty. An orange female, which orange females are not all that common. She's about a year and a half, and she came from a very high kill shelter where she was on the euthanasia list.
Aww.
Yes.
So she needs a new home.
She needs a new home. And I want to remind everybody to please bring your pets inside during this cold weather.
Yeah, it's just too cold. Yeah, their paws, isn't that where they lose their heat?
Yes, they do. And then, you know, their water freezes up when they're outside. Mm-hmm. And just cats and dogs really both need to be inside.
All right, if somebody wants to adopt Sandy, what do they do?
Yes, please come by the AARF house where we do cat adoption fairs Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Fridays from 12 to 6, and Saturdays from 12 until 4.
She's awfully laid back and sweet, isn't she?
Very, yeah. Very.
Well, hopefully she will get adopted. And if you want more information, you can go to the pets page at WXII12.com.